guys, welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I'm basically gonna be doing like a Christmas paint with me. Obviously I don't actually use real paints, I use acrylic paint pens because I'm really shit at painting. I feel like you guys should know that by now from all the other painting videos, like all like DIY videos I've done so far. I do a little Christmas paint with me and I thought, why not? So the first thing I actually have to do is like draw something that I want to paint, because I don't really have any like already drawn pictures, Christmas like pictures that I can just paint, but I've got a canvas, so I have to like draw whatever I want to paint. So I'm gonna do that first before we actually get into the painting. To draw like a cartoon version of the Grinch. It does not look the best, but you know, I'm not a professional drawer. I mean, it looks all right. Anyways, I'm gonna color it, well, paint it now, I guess, because it's the like acrylic paint pen, so I guess it's coloring slash painting. So I need like a red. I'm gonna start with red. Is that like a dark enough red? I think so. Okay, and now I'm gonna colour, it's got a little Santa's hat on it, so I'm gonna colour that in. And then after I've coloured it all in, I'm gonna outline it. Because I feel like if I colour it, if I outline it a little, what? If I outline it first, I won't be able to colour it, because like obviously the colour will get mixed in with the black ink and it just won't look as good. So yeah, I'm gonna try my hardest with this one because I want to put it up. I want to put all like the kind of paintings I do. I'm only doing one in this video, but all the other paintings that I end up doing, I want to try and put them up for Christmas. Yeah, that's gonna be fun. I'm very excited for Christmas now because my plans has changed again. But I'm not really going to say much about it because you'll see on Christmas Day when I do the Christmas vlog. But yeah, I'm very excited for this Christmas. It's going to be so fun. Like, I can already see that it's going to be so fun. And I just count for the new year as well, because I really want next year to be like my year, if you get what I mean. Because this year I was trying to make it my year, but it just didn't really go well, like everything was going wrong and everything. But next year I have so much high expectations, like I want to make it a good year, like I want to make a lot of memories next year. So obviously I'll bring you along with that as well. I'm not going to stop doing YouTube just because I want to make it my year, because YouTube is like my life, I guess you can say, because I've been doing it since I was 10 years old, so it feels normal for me to film everything that I do because I've been doing it for so long. So yeah, that's my plans for I guess the rest of this year. I'm not really doing much except from celebrating Christmas and New Year's Eve and New Year's Day, but New Year's Day is always not this year. But yeah, except from that, I'm not really doing much else because it's the only days left of December anyways now. Like, how long is there until Christmas? Well, today's, what today is? Is it the 17th? Yeah, it's the 17th. So Christmas is on the 25th. So is it like eight, seven? No, I think it's 8 days away. I'm not sure though. I'm not good at maths. But yeah, so it's pretty crazy. This year's gone so fast though, let's just be real. Like, it's gone so fast. it's actually unbelievable. Because I just don't know. I don't know why it's gone fast. I feel like, how was it Christmas already? I feel like I was celebrating Halloween not that long ago, or I've celebrated my birthday not that long ago. But now in 3 months, I'm going to be 17 in 3 months. That's absolutely crazy. I feel bad for the people whose birthday's in January, because they're turning whatever age they're turning in a month, which, but less than a month, which is crazy. Like, how is that even possible? How is it 2024 next year? Like, how? It just doesn't make sense to me. Like, it really doesn't, but that's the way life goes. Time is just very, very quick these days. I feel like it's not even real time because it goes so fast. Like, you think, when you think of an hour, you think it's like really long, but actually it isn't. It goes by really fast. It's crazy to think about, but yeah. Well, it only goes fast if you're having fun, I guess, because if you're waiting for something, then it takes the absolute piss. Like, it's, I don't know. Yeah, anyways, the Santa hat's taken me a long time, but I have to concentrate and make sure it goes good. I don't want to mess it up, because it took me ages to even try and draw this, mainly because I went on FaceTime with my mates, so I had to stop for a second, and then I carried on after. So that's why this video is going out really late, by the way, if you're wondering, because it's because I was talking to my friends and I stopped drawing for a little bit. So yeah, I feel like that's pretty good. Coloured in, well, painted the Santa's hat. Now I'm going to paint the outfit and the sleeves of that. See if that's pretty good. So I'm going to colour it all in, then do the outline. I think I've already said that, but I'm saying it again. Colour it all in, then do the outline. Yeah, I really should be finding green right now. I don't even know if I have a light enough colour green for it, but don't really matter. Doesn't really matter. Well, it does. It's the Grinch. It's like iconic Christmas, but you know. Whatever. Also, I really want to know, do people like prefer the cartoon Grinch or like the actual Grinch? Because the cartoon one only came out a few years ago, but I do really prefer, like, I don't know what they call it, but like, I guess the person one, like, not the cartoon one. I don't know why, I just do. I feel like it's just better. Maybe because I'm not a kid, so I don't really care about the cartoon. But I do watch the cartoon one every year anyways. I watch both of them every year because it's to have a little difference in it. Yeah. But I don't know. That's just my opinion, and take with that what you want. Take away from that what you want. I don't really know what I was trying to say. But yeah, I can't believe Christmas has come so quick though. Like, tomorrow I'm going Christmas gift shopping for everyone, because I was supposed to have it done by now, but I've literally, I don't know what, like I said, I don't know where the time's gone. Like, it's just gone. I was thinking, oh, I have so much time, it don't really matter, but I actually don't anymore. I don't have that much time, so I've left it really late, which was a stupid idea, but you know, nothing I can do now, just have to get it done. And I'm gonna colour the eyes in red. But the thing is, I've drawn the cartoon Grinch, because drawing like the actual Grinch is probably way too hard for me. So yeah, okay, now I need green, and but I can colour the black part in after. I need green and yellow. Found yellow, so we'll do yellow part first. That, I don't know, I feel like doing this is kind of fun, like Christmas activity to do. It's very hard though to even, I really wish I would have just bought some like printed off Christmas, already printed Christmas stuff, but I had to draw it, so this video actually took me a long time. It might not seem like it's a long time, but it's took me a long time. And I'm not a good drawer, so it might not even end up turning out good. But we'll see. Okay, I need like a light green. But if I have a light green, because I have this one, not really that light. And then, that's even darker. So the only greens I have are these four, and I'm going to choose the lightest out of them, which is this one. So here it is. This one's probably the best bet, but the green's not supposed to be that dark of a green. But what can you do? You've got to work with what you've got, so that's what I'm doing. Oh my god, this is way too dark. He's gonna be neon. The Grinch is gonna be neon. No, this is way too dark. I probably just messed it up, but I don't have a lighter green. So I don't really have a choice. This is not right. This is definitely not green, the right color green. Oh, it's so bad. This is so bad. The Grinch should not be this colour. No. Like, that is not the right colour green for the Grinch. But I don't have that many colour, like, shades. I only had four and the other ones were way darker than this, so that would have been even worse. Why is the Grinch such a weird colour? Can't it just be green? The green colour that I've got, there's lots of different green shades. I just realised that I've lost the black pen, so how am I going to like outline it? I'm going to probably have to... probably gonna have to just do it with the grey one, because how else am I gonna actually outline it? Hopefully this colour will lighten up when it's not like wet. I'm kind of hoping like it lightens up a little bit, because this is just wrong on so many levels. Like it just is. Oh my god. I actually hate this so much now. I've ruined it. I've actually ruined it. After it took me so long to even draw it, now it's ruined. It's actually ruined.
Outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. And since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Man, it doesn't show signs of stopping, and I brought me some corn for popping. The lights are turned way down low. Let it snow, let it snow. When we finally kiss goodnight.
Okay guys, so here's what it looks like. Here's the finished thing. Actually looks pretty good, even though Grinch is kind of a lot darker green than he's meant to be. I think it looks all right, and yeah, I think I did a pretty good job drawing it. I know it's not the best, but it's good for me. And I did watch a video on how to draw it before I actually drew it, so yeah. And obviously watching a video doesn't always help, but for me it actually really helps. So look at it. So good.